Choose the Lord and serve.
The Lord and serve.
Jesus.
The true light. God the Son.
God is the Son.
Jesus is the light. Jesus is the light. Jesus is the light of the world. Jesus is the light. Jesus is the light. Jesus is the light of the world.
Calling all saints. Calling all sinners.
Calling every boy and girl. I'm telling you tonight, it's time for it.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Well, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Well, well, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Make yourself as comfortable as you can in your seat and close your eyes. Take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Now imagine that you are gazing up at the sky, and your attention is caught by a bright and vivid rainbow. All of the colors are so clear to see: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. You are amazed at the wonder of nature, of how beautiful nature can be, captured right there in this amazing rainbow. And you feel yourself drawn to the colors, feeling lighter and lighter and lighter still as you float up towards the rainbow, feeling the brightness of the colors all around you. A wonderful feeling of lightness of being, surrounded by the warm, beautiful, loving, nurturing light of the rainbow. Feel yourself relaxing and expanding your consciousness as you become more confident and energized in every moment that passes. Amazed at how wonderful nature can be. Amazed at the beauty of the rainbow. A clear and vivid rainbow of light, of colorful, beautiful light. Just relax and enjoy. Now, when you're ready, take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch. Whatever feels comfortable for you right now. You are feeling so energized and confident and peaceful, and you are ready to enjoy a wonderful day.
Hey, honey, hey, which part of the church are you in, the left or the right?
Well, it's a candlelight service. I gotta know where you're at.
Oh, ask her if my wife and kids are sitting with
her. Huh? You're wearing red and green and you're holding a candle. Great, I'll be able to spot you out immediately.
Ask her.
Huh? Oh, is Tommy's wife and kids with you? Yeah, there. Okay, all right, see you in a minute. Love you too, bye.
Are we late?
We were 15 minutes late 10 minutes ago. What do you think?
What I think is that Jesus is gonna like what I got him.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's his birthday.
And?
And I got him a present.
A present? What present? We don't need to give him gifts.
Really? You think we just show up, light a few sticks of wax, sing some songs, and call it good?
Oh, the candlelight service isn't a birthday party. I mean, it's a time that we reflect on the birth of Christ. We light a candle as a message to the world that we believe that Christ will return one day. It's a light that dispels the darkness. We light a candle as a prayer that goes up to heaven that our hope burns bright. It's the true essence of Christmas.
Did you rehearse that? No thanks.
Did you hear what I said? We light the candle because...
Yeah, I heard you.
Well, then grab a candle.
I got my own. Happy birthday, Jesus.
You're not going to bring that in there.
Sure I am. I want everyone to know that I'm thankful that he came and I'm looking forward to his return.
That actually makes sense.
Who's not playing with a full deck now? Ow! The wax! I didn't think about the wax. It is so hot. I need something that I can... There we go. That's better. Merry Christmas.